So I've been working with this sudo for a bit. Obviously you put sudo in and it gives you elevated privilege to put commands in. But if you actually want the whole terminal to go to root, which is elevated commands, you just put dash I in. And it's a root user. So been wasting my time putting that sudo all the time when I could have just done it once and elevated the old command prompt terminal thing. So I think that's pretty useful.